Not a problem.
What's happening, everybody? I am rocking some League of Legends right now. I've never played this game in my life. However, I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm gonna see how I like it. If you guys have any helpful tips for me, that would be very appreciative. If you ever see me screwing up, making mistakes, rookie mistakes, I am totally open to the idea of help.
Has unique and powerful abilities that set them apart from other champions. No two champions are alike.
They will regret opposing me.
You should wait for more of your minions to arrive before advancing.
Strength above all.
Gotta keep remembering right, it ain't SWOTAR.
Clear a path to an enemy turret and destroy it. Always be wary around enemy turrets.
Shut down, okay. This is tougher than it looks.
You should wait for more of your minions to arrive before advancing. The object of League of Legends is to pierce the enemy's defenses and destroy the nexus located in the heart of their base.
Thank you.
into the defense of friendly champions who are under attack.
Okay. See, it's a little bit difficult.
They will regret opposing me.
There we go. Got my first companion. Let's try this now. Spending skill points. Learn a basic ability. How do I do that? Okay.
Spend your skill points.
Okay. So this is what I'm equipped with, I take it then. I think I spent them already.
Spend your skill points.
Okay. Wait a minute, was I supposed to do something else? Alright, so... do a long sword start.
Skill points.
I spent them. Oh, wait. I got to do skill points. Okay. How do I... there we go.
Three lanes on this field of justice, each with its own turrets, inhibitor, and minion waves.
So I am new, I am learning, don't hate me too much.
Battle to earn experience points. Step two.
I think we're coming up on some people. Oops.
You've got danger.
So enemies get stronger with each death.
This.
your champion has leveled up. Additional levels allow your champion to improve their abilities.
I always shoot first.
Keep forgetting I can't move like that. It's actually a lot tougher than I thought it was going to be. If you guys watching have any suggestions, please give me tips and tricks. This is literally, I've only been playing this for 5 minutes.
Not a problem.
There we go.
Not a problem. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Victory is near. Destroy the enemy nexus.
Oh. I tell you what I want.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Open the shop and purchase an item. The shop has many items for sale, some of which are components for more powerful equipment. Slay enemy minions.
My destination is clear.
Neutral minion camps appear on both sides of the map.
Make no mistakes.
There we go.
Scurry, weakling.
You should wait for more of your minions to arrive before advancing.
Still figuring things out. Don't judge me too prematurely.
Strength above all. With overwhelming exploit every weakness.
Just like experience, you gain gold whenever your champion slays a minion.
Oh, come on, I was out of there.
I will not rest.
Thank you.
by my hand. Witness true strength.
First blood. You have slain an enemy.
Scurry, weakling. Overwhelming force.
Have a lot of gold. Spend your gold to purchase items for your champion at the shop next to the summoner platform. This may be quickly accomplished by casting the recall spell at any time. An enemy has been slain. Will come to the defense of friendly champions who are under attack.
Death by my hand.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. You should wait for more of your minions to arrive before advancing. Killing spree.
Damn.
Open the shop and purchase an item. The shop has many items for sale, some of which are components for more powerful equipment. Executed.
There we go.
Rampage. Open the shop and purchase an item.
Never retreat.
Open the shop and purchase an item. An enemy has been slain.
Witness true strength.
You have slain an enemy. Open the shop and purchase an item.
Opposing me.
An enemy has been slain. Open the shop and purchase an item.
by my hand.
Your team has destroyed and purchased an item. Open the shop and purchase an item. Open the shop and purchase an item. Open the shop and purchase an item. Use the recall spell to return to the summoner platform.
They will regret opposing me.
Open the shop and purchase an item.
Health potion.
Don't forget to spend your gold. Destroy the exposed enemy inhibitor.
An enemy has been slain.
They're making their push.
Destroyed inhibitors will eventually respawn. Always be wary around enemy targets.
My hand.
Damn. Still new. Started this game 31 minutes ago. So don't judge me too harshly. She would be. Anybody new coming in here? I'd love to talk with you. If you guys got opinions on the game, I'm still a newbie. Booyah. And more, all while paying less compared to lift tickets. Not bad for first little playthrough of a couple tutorial matches. Vitamins from GNC and save on your vitamins. I'll claim those. Vitapack programs combine expert picked vitamins and minerals in easy awesome to support health and wellness. Plus, I'm gonna hop off of that. Sign out for a bit there. Thank you guys for watching. I wanted to run that for a minute, see how I liked it. It looks like it's pretty fun, a good grind game. Definitely like it. But thank you guys for tuning in. It was 34 minutes, yeah, short stream. But I wanted to do a little bit of League before I went to bed tonight. So thank you guys. I'll definitely be trying that one out soon. Maybe even Diablo. But